Here's another Japan quake, shallow, 6.1 mag, Saturday morning, February 21st. There's the epicenter, 10 kilometers deep, no tsunamis. All of these new plants should be taken offline in this area. All the earthquakes happen over here. That's where the March 11th one happened. They shouldn't even have any new plants on this side of the island, you know? Same three buoys going off from 4 days ago. And then clicking on today's earthquake fact, families should practice an earthquake drill so when Japan has another big one, they can quickly gather around the television to watch another nuclear power plant explode. Everyone have a good weekend. Aloha.